Lynn Haven residents once again have a tax collector office in their city. They were forced to close just 4 months after opening due to Hurricane Michael, but on Wednesday, the doors reopened.
We can actually just put the stake in the ground now and say, you know what, our rebuild process is over. We're coming back bigger and better than before. We've put the hurricane behind us. We're moving forward. We're optimistic for the future of Bay County.
We expect to see lots of traffic, and we're hoping that our customers will use our On My Way feature, which allows them to go ahead and join the line remotely, which they can do through our website or through the Queueless queuing app, which will minimize their office wait that they have.
Michelle Kaufman, News 13, Panhandle Strong.